Diamond, know you...
Fuck my brother! And fuck Tommy, them motherfuckers ain't no shot callers.
Everybody just shut the fuck up.
Who the fuck are you?
I'm the only guy that doesn't have his head up his own ass in here.
So Walter Flynn already died?
Mm-hmm.
What? Come on, you seriously thinking
about... me and Big Bro having a conversation here.
Boy, you and Big Bro ain't having shit. You know where you at? The fuck is wrong with you?
Fuck Tommy and fuck Diamond. He don't want none of this shit. He dead to me.
But I really think it's in all our best interests if we take this motherfucker Tommy Egan out. All right? Period. And we take this motherfucker Egan out.
Tommy gotta go.
Indeed. It's motherfucking white boy Tommy.
Everything been fucked up since that motherfucker Tommy came around.
Who the fuck are you?
I'm the motherfucker that just saved both of your lives. And this fucking douchebag came late.
Ever since this white boy came around with the bag, you've been making all kind of bad decisions.
Look, Tommy's not the issue.
Right. Listen to me, D.
Price of doing business.
Nah, fuck that. We both buried on our side. Who the fuck you dropping rolls for?
Why are you acting like this the first time you ever made a big play?
You need to back the fuck up.
Maybe you just sat the fuck back, inherited your big brother's business, and acted like you stacked chips.
Yo, that's the fuck enough.
No, this is who the fuck we are!
They killed my men, took my pipeline.
Nah, see, that wasn't me. That was that white boy, Tommy.
You sure you wanna do this?
Look, the only thing that nigga Tommy ever brought was bullshit. Come on.
Tommy's also the one who opened up the service pipeline.
Whatever. And got E killed in the process. Come on.
We knew the risk. We knew it was at stake.
No. Come on, big bro. Listen to me. I know you got a soft spot for white boys, all right? I know.
Jay, go ahead and let them legs fly.
Legs? The fuck is you talking about legs?
Man, stop that Karate Kid bullshit, man. Use your hands.
Fuck that. Oh, motherfucker. MMA bullshit.
Hey, my man, you did your thing? Gratitude, not balance.
My thing come with a fee.
If this motherfucker Tommy is on some type of suicide mission, nigga, then fuck him. Let him get got. That ain't my motherfucking problem. So what's up, man? You still fucking with this white boy or what?
Man, just pitch.
Are you?
Man, pitch.
You ain't answer my question.
Because I don't need to. Pitch.
And this crazy white boy. He just saved your ass and just kept on.
I told you my gun jam.
And this crazy white boy saved your alleged gun jamming ass and just bounced with your paper in the yard these drugs?
Like Casper the motherfucking ghost, man.
Don't none of this make no sense. Them little niggas ain't got no pool, no money. How the fuck they gonna front like they got a Dahlia connect?
It was Tommy. It was motherfucking Tommy. Hey, my man. That's my paper in there, too. You wanna kick that shit back? Okay, so what? This motherfucker just gonna be around for a minute or something? Is that it?
He helped me get you out of jam, right?
Fuck all that. I'm good, and you good. So fuck him, bro. We don't need him.
It don't work like that.
Spare me with that Buddha bullshit, okay? The old Diamond would have popped this goofy ass nigga by now.
Must kill you to have to watch me while your brother's making moves with Tommy.
Look, if that nigga Diamond want to run off with this white boy and get himself got, fuck him. That's his business, okay? He a grown ass man.
It's a grown ass man acting like fucking children.
Now I'm watching these moves he making with that white boy and I can't lie, bro. Shit hurt, E. Shit hurt.
I see that.
Nigga, I should have known he was the one moving Dahlia. Fuck!
Same motherfucker who sent us to war with the Serbs and got our fucking boy Elijah Smoke.
Nigga, and my motherfucking brother couldn't see none of that shit? For real?
Oh, hell no, man. Fuck out of here with Scarface.
You got my 8 large, cocksucker?
Well, this is gonna go good. Come on.
You bad for business. All right? Bad for the city. I guess honor amongst thieves is short-lived, huh, motherfucker?
Man alone don't last long in these streets.
Well, that's some deep shit.
You was killing me for trying to step to their spot, but now these two white motherfuckers come around, got you all twisted?
You was nickel-bagging that shit.
Can you please tell me who this guy is?
He a little Northside bitch-ass motherfucker. always shitting on CBI when they the real grimy motherfuckers.
Let's not get into a geographical and philosophical fucking debate.
You know that nigga wouldn't be in this fucking box right now if it wasn't for Tommy, right?
For art thou with me?
We all agreed on the move. All of us.
They comfort me.
Now show some respect.
I ain't in this game to snatch chains and pick pockets.
You're a fucking idiot, bro. I'd at least kept the money.
Yeah, well, we different. Anyways, them drugs are stepped on with baby aspirin, so you have fun with that.
10 keys. I want 38 apiece.
Get the fuck out of here.
30.
38, deal.
Deal.
All right. Deal.
Y'all like the dynamic trio now?
I don't get it, man. I don't know what's got this nigga head all fucked up since he been locked up, but that nigga can't think straight when that white boy around.
Man, you see what you did, white boy?
You done fucked with the wrong city.
Janard, you see what I did there? I finally got everybody together.
We don't like innocent people getting hurt, Tommy.
Now that nigga Tommy gonna wind up dead one way or another. I'll give you 10 times this if you the one that pull the trigger.
That ain't never gonna happen.
Look, I got a job for you.
Speak.
It's about that nigga Tommy.
Who?
The white motherfucker from the barbershop.
Oh, okay. What you need?
I need you to go find me that motherfucking white boy. Tell me where he at. Because his motherfucking ass is getting smoked tonight. I just want you to watch the motherfucker. Then report back. That's it.
So you want me to babysit this motherfucker?
For $5,000, you the highest paid babysitter in Chicago, motherfucker. You want the job or not? I ain't got time for this shit, for real.
Hell yeah.
Tommy give you that scar?
No, but he's responsible for it.
And yet you still running around with him. Why?
Because I go where the money is.
Okay, and that's it?
This nigga Tommy, brother?
I assume you're the motherfuckers who tried to kill him the other night. You shot my son. Oh.
Okay, so wait. He D-Mac daddy too? So Tommy, is D-Mac uncle? Yeah, I'm here for all this shit. Uh-huh.